Yeah.
We're all happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be worth admission at the gate right here. We want to thank everybody for coming out. Bull Riders, we need you to check the chutes. We want to thank JD Specialized Delivery Service for sponsoring our Pony Express race here tonight. And we're getting ready to get it on. Yeah, you couldn't have said it better. All right, Country Boys, Tulsa Outlaws, this is the race that we've all been waiting for right here. Yeah, those Outlaws have been pretty hot this year. And one thing about the Country Boys, they're always hot.
Yeah.
Whoa. Well, all I can tell you, get your cameras out. This will be Facebook crazy tomorrow. Well, while they get ready, is it going to be the Outlaws? Is it going to be the Country Boys? All right, here we go.
I'll tell you what, Marcus, if we keep having all these Pony Express races, somebody's going to have to come up with a starting gate. Nothing is striking overalls right now as he knocks the ball down. And the third handoff is underway. For 918.
Well, I tell you what, Mike, Twan ain't gonna blow this, is he?
Nah, I can't see Twan blowing this one at all. Just like that. Country Boys.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a good race on a good mixing on us for the Spencer Country Boys? Well, they're going to come back right after the bull riding competition. They're going to take on the Biggs Mustang for the championship.
Yeah.
Right now, it is bull riding time.
Yeah.